We're back from our Moloch's Balls and Fritos, this episode, things. And so, last time we saw, it's anger, so we got quite a few to do still. We're at 3 of 7. But, hello Lurk, we can buy things today.
Hello, Challenger.
Oh, and I didn't even notice that, and a thing. Alright, Yilmaz.
Dead people for unique items.
It's a fair trade. Alright, so Inferno Thieves Ring, 1045, stealthiness as long as you're not in combat. Okay. And then I really don't care about the potions, but let's see. Yes.
Trade.
The Laughing Skull. Ooh! Oh, that looks like the glass scimitar, but it is different. Running skull. Oh, that's cool.
Are you looking to buy something?
Boy, that could get annoying. Absolutely, as a matter of fact. Should we kill this? I say that, asking if we can kill him, and the game immediately crashed at desktop. So I'm gonna presume Lurk
take a look at what
is truly the real leader of this realm. Anyway, let's try the Shock Reaper. I'm assuming it's gonna be Battle Axe, and that looks like the silver axe from that one mod. Holy crap, that does a ton of damage. Wow.
Bye.
Cool. Though, my only question. I don't think there's anywhere where you can sharpen these weapons, which kind of stinks.
Hello,
this thing must do insane amounts of damage on. This might actually overtake Chrisimir's my two-handed weapon. It certainly looks a lot more cool. What is so? Will reserve the soul of a weak opponent to empower the weapon for 15 seconds. Ooh, that's cool. Also, it's 10,066. Alright, so I'm hoping to get all the weapons and the ring by the end of this playthrough. The potions I really couldn't care about. your music is terrible. Actually, I think it's a little different from that mod, I think. What was it? It was a mod that was removed from the Nexus, and I can't exactly remember the name of it. It was like, it wasn't Lost Long Swords of Tamriel, but it was like Lost Swords of Tamriel, or Swords of Tamriel, Weapons of Tamriel, something like that. I have it installed, but I think I merged it with another mod here. Let me check. I know, no, it's not Glass Scimitar. It was like Silver Battle Axe. I think that was it. And silver bath, so it's B5, so I'll see if I can get the name of it. Anyway, anger. Anger leads to hate, hate leads to suffering! Thank you, Yoda, for wise words. I'll always keep those stored inside me. Particularly in my potato. But I definitely like how this mod has.
Aurelia, you came back to see me before you left.
No. No, not this. Just make it stop.
It's okay. We can still write. Don't worry.
I shouldn't have followed you here. Not to this circle. Especially not this circle.
Wait, kill people? I kill lots of people.
You have time for dinner before you leave. Come on, I can make your favorite.
This is where it started for me. I left to fight. To be a soldier. Left her. Alone after her parents. She didn't deserve it.
Oh, she got murdered?
Nowhere to go but forward.
I know we can sidestep, right step, back step. Go like this. Go like that. You can go many ways. Oh. This place sucks. You gonna sit down, Jim? Jim, you gonna sit
no.
down?
No.
Wow. That's awesome. I don't know why they had blade swords and Tongard armor. Yo, dude, you still going?
You won't.
Ooh, we just got beamed. Champion.
Virilia, those were my guests. Why would you do that?
She likes murdering people. I'm going to actually. What do I have? Oh, the Akatosh sword. Alright, well, I'm gonna have this for now. Yeah, hey, Virilia.
Yeah.
Why did we kill those people? Those just seemed like innocent people that were just like chilling. And, like, we just fucking went in their house and just murdered them. Are we gonna kill these two guys, these three folks as well? Hello.
Need something?
You know, I don't know.
Not again.
My friend wants me to kill you. I know, I'm sorry. This is awesome. I will admit, the mod designers really did a very good job at making the unique items feel unique. So, good on them. Sorry we murdered your friends.
Virilia, those were my guests. Why would you do that?
I know, this is not my intention. These people weren't violating the non-aggression principle from what I've seen, but the meme keeps going.
Let it play out. Just let it play out. We never leave.
I hope you're all liking the food. I have some spare beds as well. Anything to help refugees from the conflict.
They weren't refugees. They were deserters from my unit.
I like how they don't talk. They, like, just know. All right, Jim, let's go kill them.
They took her that night, and I found her weeks later when I came home.
What about your parents?
This is how it started for me. I sold my soul to Malakbo for help, to hunt them down and find them. And when I did, I slaughtered their whole families. Women, children, all in front of the men who did this. And then I killed them too. We all have our own personal hells in some way. All we can do is endure them. And know we deserve it.
Yeah, going after the family was just a little too rough.
Let's move on, champion. I don't wish to linger here.
You know what, her armor kind of reminds me of, particularly the shield, is the Golden Saint. Actually, no, not even the Golden Saint. It reminds me of the Dark Seducer armor from Oblivion. Just really the shield. A little bit like what the pauldrons, I guess. Hey, maybe that's what it was designed to look like. It's what it looks like to me. But I don't know. Alright, Anger. Oh, hey.
When I first entered this circle, I could almost taste the hatred in the air. The dead here wander about, almost aimlessly, lost in anger and despair. The statues taunt them, but the souls protect them. Perhaps this is their curse. The dead cannot receive the blessings of the gods, and so spend an eternity surrounded by the power of the divines.
That sucks.
Don't let the aura of this place cloud your head.
Power source. Here to take your power source, I assume. No. You just got charged. I'm just gonna have her destroy them. Because I don't really wanna waste them. Thank you. Oh, so it does wear off. Okay, that's kind of cool.
I apologize for anything I say while here. It gets to me a little.
You just got pranked. Oh, fonts of stamina. That's cool. I already have an angelic blessing. What the fuck's the angelic blessing? Bless. Nope. I only have Mara's blessing. You are fake news. How you doing, Bae?
Good as dead. That's your fault.
I don't know why I find that funny. Hi. Oh, they come back. Oh, Nargonian, kill him! Yes!
You will fall to my blade!
I don't know where that's going. I also don't know who is attacking us. I think he must have fell to the ground. Now we have to do it to each one of these? Okay. My name is Jeff.
Never should have come here.
Yeah, I probably should have.
No! You're mine.
Again, Jim?
We'll hack you into tiny little pieces.
I'm just gonna end your suffering. That like they're coded not to become hostile, so it doesn't become a huge battle. But that one is still on the ground, so. Is that
someone
action?
Hey,
what the fuck? Fought the sound. Okay, I don't know what is going on. But I'm going to end yourself.
We'll hack you into tiny little pieces.
You just got. You're supposed to get beheaded, but I guess not.
Be
know why you're here. You're supposed to be in apocalypse. But...
that's irrelevant.
You know, I probably should have been checking if this microphone was recording. We just killed like 20 people. Is that not important to you? Let me check something real quick. Okay, you only got 4 minutes. Circle of Anger hallway. Or hellway, I wasn't really paying attention. I assumed it's a hallway. Hello. My name is Jeff. Hi, Dark Soul references. This angel requires a power source. Hey, how you doing? I assume you die if you go that way. I don't know where. Oh, is this a power source? Let's see. Angel is charging up. Angels, we have heard on high. Angels continue to fire at one until they are hit. Although they are aggressive. Run, Forest, run. Patience and wisdom will see you through the second phase. Retreading one steps, off to lead to problem solved. You got it. Are you actually hitting me? Large dog is dead. So if this one just like hits me. Ah, shit. And does that mean? Here we go. Oh, hello. Hi, doggo. Life gives you lemons, murder people. So I guess this is what you look like if you have your power source. Okay. No. Hungry? Seriously, yeah. How you doing? Yeah. these two just gonna keep spawning? Because that's... It's annoying if it does. Dude, what are you doing? Uh-oh. I think the game froze.